You've been asking for rain all camp, and you finally got some. How do you feel that the group looked out there in the inclement weather?
I thought it was good. Yeah, it's always good for particularly guys that have to handle the ball to get some exposure to that. You know, you get a win in all sorts of elements here in the Canadian Football League, and it was you certainly don't want that to happen in the first game when you haven't had any. So I thought everybody did a nice job.
That's awesome. Brendan Bordner seemed to have settled into that left tackle spot throughout camp. What have you seen with him over the last few weeks?
Yeah, he's technically solid. He's got some aggression to him, moves his feet well, good in his sets. He's just, he's done a nice job, but so far he's earned that spot.
Now that you've had a chance to sort of watch the game film from the last Saturday's game, how do you think your defense played?
I thought the number one defense played well. Again, it was, they were mostly out of there by kind of the end of the first quarter. But the things that kept drives alive were special teams penalty. We did have a penalty of pass interference defensively, but I thought they got off to the quarterback. What I thought I saw out there after the game, I pretty much is what I saw.
And speaking of that defense, the club added a veteran defensive lineman in David Menard today. What does he bring to the group?
Toughness, ratio, flexibility. He's a veteran. He can play inside. He can play outside. He even said he can play linebacker if need be. So, lucky to get him. Good job by adding his guys.